Well, I think the United States has had, unfortunately, a hostile policy towards Iran for some time. And this administration is certainly pursuing an even more hostile policy. I think it's a misguided policy. I think the allegations against Iran are tired, don't stand any test in reality. And I think it would be best for the United States, because just the U.S. should just look at its achievements, quote-unquote, in our region, and see what it has achieved. It has made all the wrong choices. Its allies are accusing each other of supporting for terrorism. And I believe the United States needs to take a fresh look at the situation in our region and see where its interests are, how it's dealing with important issues of stability and security in our region, and decide for itself where it wants to stand.